Oh, thank God. It's actually Friday. I mean, it is for you when you're watching this, but when I'm watching, it's definitely not Friday. It's about as far away from Friday as you can get, but you don't care. And I don't care, because when this is up, it's Friday. Good way to start the weekend. What better way than watch me horribly butcher Geoguessr? Monday, great score. Wednesday, not so great score. Friday, score. And here we are. We're in another motorcycle fucking store that I can't tell where we are yet, but we know the rules. You're stuck in a building like this, it means one of two things. You're either in India or you're in Germany. And I don't think I've seen, well, maybe. I'm looking for some wording that's non-English. Man, this takes a while to load in here. Royal Enfields. I'm either gonna nail this or horribly unnail this. I just need some... like, this is all English, but... there is nothing in this room to help me out with where exactly we are, and I'm not seeing anything else here. I have to look at the outlets, that's the other thing. You can sometimes tell the country by the type of outlets they use. I can't see anything here. Well, I don't feel this is Germany. And I've got nothing to go on here. Other than this type of high ceiling, huge open bay windows, I feel is more indicative of India than it is any place in Germany. And again, I'm just clicking a random spot because I'm not going to find anything else. I'm not going to waste any more time here. Click the button. Yeah. See, there was no way I was going to know. Apparently that was in... Google, you do this to me every time. I didn't want to click on the stupid thing. F11, thank you. I just wanted to zoom in and see that we're in Rychor. One star. That's all you get. Oh. We have not seen you in a while, awful camera quality. Okay, this is America again, but I don't know where, and I'm hoping I can fly. This is 2013 imagery, Jesus. I bet you at the time when this was a get up the road, thank you. I thought this was amazing quality and would not have had a problem seeing where we are. That triangle side and the side, sign that was on its side like that just meant a no passing zone. I didn't stop to go look at it again because I knew what it was, but if you're like, well, what was that thing? Well, that was what it was. This is awful. Oh, now we're in a 2017 imagery. You could have fooled me. This is real bad. Coldwell Banker. I don't feel that that's... Coldwell Banker is a real estate, like a chain real estate company. So that doesn't really tell me what part of the country we're in. This is 24. That's, I believe, the route because they don't have weird abstract speed limit signs here. Like, speed limit 24. Get off. Can I get back on? Why did you stop there? Did you just quit? You quit on me? Quit on me. We're going up the road now. Because apparently that was the end. I just wasted half our time going in a dead end. Boy. Come on. Why? That was a weird... felt like it was like speed lines blurring past me here. Still haven't seen anything that's really telling me exactly where we are again. Wait. Why am I back here? Why did I turn around? Somehow I turned around? What happened? This is like a cursed road. Get me. Come on. You got a minute left. Or minute and 45 seconds. There was a crease in the image. Probably should have clicked that. Would have found all the answers to the life's meaning. And why? Don't go backwards. This game is actively... it doesn't need it. The quality of these images are bad enough. It doesn't need to actively go out of its way and try to ruin my GeoGuess for this one, because LaCroix Outfitters. This is a dumb thing. But I'm going to say we're in Wisconsin based off nothing. And I'm probably going to be terribly wrong. Because there is a LaCroix. It is a pretty common name. But I feel it's a north central America. Get out, thank you. Like, this could be Pennsylvania, Wisconsin, Minnesota. The imagery isn't great. This also could be, following all my other logic, that it would be over in this area as well. But I'm clicking Wisconsin, and I'm going to see how wrong I am. And if I'm wrong, then I earned it. And if I'm right, I didn't earn it. And I'll just further explain why I chose what I did. But until then, I'm going to see if I can't get anything to help me in 20 seconds. Liquor. This is Vermilion River. I'm assuming that's River Tavern. They sell greens. Probably greens. That's not a point of pride and advertisement that you sell greens, but I'm not here to judge. This is a highway sign. Alright, so I'll explain again. Apparently that was up here. LaCroix. I believe there was LaCroix, Wisconsin. I felt that kind of signaled what it was. There's a lot of trees. I did see that brown with white lettering sign. As I mentioned in a previous video, that's usually a national park. However, I didn't click one because I didn't get enough information, but it turned out to be in one anyway. Image quality wasn't great, but it usually meant over here. But for some reason, I felt that there was too many pine trees and too much green for it to be too far west. But generalizations usually should not be rewarded, and kind of wasn't. 3 stars, better quality, come on, you can do better than this. Alright, so, this is an interesting road. We got 2 roads in between a road that would mess with me. Well, that's a Ford, and this says me nothing of use. This is a police vehicle. And it doesn't tell me enough to know where we is, other than it says Transitio. Well, main thoroughfare, help me out. We're probably, those are some interesting speed bumps. I feel we're probably in Brazil again, but I don't know. Oh, we zoomed past the sign I wanted to see. All right, let's, ooh, tacos. You're not open today. How unfortunate. See, he went flying back. I don't want to go that far back. It's like you're trying to hide something from me, game. I'm going to find it. Ooh, Tecate. Pretty okay beer. I didn't know they made a light version. We don't get that up here where I'm from, so. Let's see. Anything here is Coca-Cola. That doesn't help me. Other than, I believe Coca-Cola's really popular in South America. I forget where it was, but I think there's a part of the world that got inundated with Pepsi, and it, like, they're all about it. I forget exactly where it is, but, Coke kind of made its, it's obligatorio, so this is, I feel, Brazil. But this is a fancy little house, and is that, like, a water tower, or just a cube on a pole up in the sky? I don't know. This is a whole lot of nothing. That's a fancy looking tree though. Let me take a look at this thing. That's cool. Now I've babbled enough, far enough away from whatever I was talking about to no longer remember what it was, but I'm sure. Oh, the Pepsi thing. I feel like it decided, all right, so Coke, you've had all this part of the world, but we're going to claim this one. There's a sign here. Poblado Proximo. Is that a horse? Yeah, it's just a horse hanging out side of the road. You do you, horse. Okay, these bridges. I'm gonna have to click a thing before I forget. I'm gonna put us here, like there. I haven't seen any road signs to let me know otherwise. I'm hoping that this is Mexico. I mean, Brazil and not Mexico. Because it said obligado. But, man. Is there a flag anywhere here? Nothing. All right. Anything here? Nothing. These are houses or cemetery? I don't know what this is. Maybe this is Mexico. I think I'm going to get destroyed on this because I think I'm going to click off of Brazil and go to Mexico on this one. It's probably going to bite me in the ass. They're burning down. Well, there's like a roadside fire here. I don't think we're going to catch up to this truck. 20 seconds, please. Please, I need more information. Pepsi. Pepsi man, tell me. No. I really want to change my guess to Mexico, but I'm telling myself no. Oh man, this is gonna be bad. Wait, is that a flag? That's a flag of something. I can't tell. Man. Oh man. It's been a long time since I've been this far off. Christ. I didn't enjoy this. You get no stars. Now I'm mad. I'm just gonna pout now. Because I'm an idiot. Oh, look at this great quality. I deserve this. Oh, this is a terrible part of the country. There's a reason why they haven't come back and actually taken photos of this, because it doesn't deserve it, because it's garbage town. Just, it feels like they're just looping the same image over and over again. It's like, this is, I don't know, West Virginia. And no one would know the wiser because no one goes through West Virginia. Oh, look, there's a blasted off top of a mountain. They do a lot of coal mining there. Fantastic. Get me out of this region. Come on. Come on. Hey, look, a bridge. I'm going to hide under here. Me and Anthony Kiedis, we're going to have a great time. We're going to draw some blood. Could not get it all. Oh god, fuck. I'll take my life away. Yeah. Oh no. Yeah. This is literally the same part of the road I was just wandering past. Where the fuck is this? Are we? Am I? Help me. We just keep going over highways and nothing. Why build this road? There's nothing here. I've not found, just like, we need a road to go from East Bumfuck to West Bumfuck. But, sir, you're going over 20 highways. I don't care. There's nothing in between. Finally, thank you. Quality road. Only took me half my time to get to this, and it's still nothing. What if I click down here? What if I click down here? Fine. Feels like they're just on and off ramps, looping past each other. This is so indiscriminate, I have no idea where the hell this is. I don't think I've ever seen this before in an American road. Parkway ends. Thank you. I just have to click for another mile. Is this a highway? Did I pass a highway? No. This a highway? No. I have a minute left. I'm so upset. You can hear it in my voice. Totally. Natchez Trace Parkway. National Park Service, Department of the Interior. Natchez Park, I feel, is California. So I'm going to click there. Although it looks too verdant to be Southern California. Liberty Road East, Liberty Road, Natchez. The fuck is Natchez? Is it like Northern California? Well, we're going to get some stuff here. Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Convention Center. Apparently there's a Natchez. Alright, whatever. We'll click there. If I'm like, Mississippi National Guard. Natchez, here we go. What was the thing called? Natchez, St. Catherine, Bayou Crocodile Northwest Reserve. You got it. National Historical Park. The parkway was there. This thing goes on for a long time. Jesus Christ, it does. Jesus Christ, it does. Oh, apparently I didn't click. I ran out of time. I'll give it 5 stars. Why not? Somehow, after all of that, I got an okay score. And now I'm going to earn this awful score here. Man, I was so off on that one. For some reason, my brain was not processing. It felt like we were both going the same direction. For some reason, this one was going the backwards way. So we're going this way. And as far as where we are in the world, not Mexico. Just indiscriminate white van. Fine. All right. Sure. Okay. You got it. All right. Hello, abandoned car on side of road. Tell me where you are. This is a Nissan? Don't know where this is. Let's look a bit more. This arid landscape driving on this side of the road could be Australia. Could be Africa. Could be... Oh, Mexico isn't on the side of the road. Is it? Come here, car. Come here, car. Come here. Well, thanks. You were the tiniest, cutest car, and I will never see any more of you that I wanted to. This is a long stretch of nothing. Oop, we got a truck coming up. Give me. Ooh, we got a... Oh, there's a lot of, big... that said something logistics on the side. We logistics? BWB logistics. So that's a freight liner, it looks like. Man, this is, there's nothing here. Absolutely nothing. It's all flat. No signage. Because everyone on this road knows where they're gonna go. Here we go. T19. I'm gonna see if there's a T19 here. How far do I have to go into? Well, T9, it is not the green with... give me on that. I guess I can't. Man, I'm going to get an awful score on this one as well. T19. Man. This is... frustrating. Baffling. Because it's just a continuously straight road with nothing on it. Except T19. Is that like the 19th Terminator? None of these trucks have any information. They're all white, nondescript vans. Are we going to like Area 51? Oh, man. We have it uphill. 35 seconds. Is there a T19 over here? Let's just look. Oh, these are the same. Man, this is going to be a terrible score. This is just going to be... I'm committing to South Africa because I have nothing for this to go on. Here we go. Oh my god. Crewman, Hoetzel, R31. We've got stuff. We have things. I just saw... Oh, man. R31, click it! Okay. Man, that's just a straight strip of nothing. It shows up that way, too. I didn't like it. 3 stars. Wow. Oh, man. I'm hoping I get... I don't want my level of consistency to be 17,000, but it seems I keep wanting to strive for 20,000, and every time I do, I get one, and then I get thwarted because... Well, maybe it's not the mask fault. This one, definitely, I think, is my fault. This was a strip of nothing until the last 3 seconds. Oh. Excuse me. Awful noises. This was just inside of a building that I had no way of knowing other than... It could have been here or here, and I chose that one. This one I got, thankfully, because of Baton Rouge. But, hey. Another week down, another... horribly... middling score. One good one for the entire week, though, and hopefully next week it'll go a little better. I'm not sure if next week I'm going to do more of these, or I might actually look at the GeoGuessr subreddit, maybe ask them if they want to put something together, or maybe I'll just keep doing this, or maybe I'll go to 5 a week. I don't know. If you guys have any suggestions or feedback, if you like the 3 a week, let me know. If you want me to go to more, I can do that, but until then, or at least until Monday, leave a comment below, favorite, comment, subscribe, all the stuff people ask you to do. But above all else, thank you for watching this. I do appreciate it. I do enjoy the GeoGuessr, regardless of how salty I get, because I can't get the country right, because I'm an idiot. We'll come back on Monday for some more of this. Hopefully, I can get a higher level of consistency than I got this week. But until then, have a good weekend. We'll see you back on Monday. Good.